The annual Penang Flora Festival 2012, held at the Penang Botanic Gardens Pavilion and Hawker Complex, attracted people from all walks of life. With more than 56 types of orchids on display, visitors will be charmed by the eye-catching myriad of flowers. Federation of Malaya Orchid Society Vice President Tony Tan said they received overwhelming response from participants nationwide, including some from Singapore. Flower enthusiasts are in for a treat, as the festival features orchid, bonsai and adenium exhibitions and competitions. The vibrant affair-themed Flora Extravaganza serves as a platform for those who specialize in garden design to exchange ideas. The festival is open to the public from 9 a.m. to 7 p.m. daily till June the 10th, and admission is free.